We didn't bring a lunch, and as luck would have it, we went to the Kids Space Children's Museum, and they had a cafeteria there, so we're able to eat some food, so we're not going to starve. And now we can give back some of the snacks that were given to us to tide us over. We can give them back to their original owners. Are you enjoying it so far? This is a beautiful park,
isn't
don't you think?
Beautiful?
It is very beautiful.
Place. You see this tree that we're under?
Yeah, and I saw a squirrel that was up climbing around that.
Look at that. Can you go up. I bet this tree is 300 years old.
That's how I feel. We're in the line now to get our identification compared to who we actually are to see if we're all going to make it in.
We're going last.
Very good.
Good. Welcome to JPL. My name's Nikki. I'm going to be your tour guide. This is Curtis. This is Mark. This is Greg. We all respond really well to help, help, hey, tour guide. But those are our names if you choose to use them.
Thank you.
it is tracking oceans, lakes, rivers, aquifers. We had a small flaw when we released it, when we first sent it to space and it launched and started to collect data. When you... So folks, we are now going to split into two smaller groups. We're going to see the same things.
I'll talk about that in a second. I have a suspicion as to what that is. Very cool. All right, so welcome to High Bay 1. I forget, has anyone been to JPL before? Yeah. A couple of you? Okay. So this may look going to Jupiter, but we'll talk about that in a second. This is High Bay 1. It's our largest clean room on lab. It's what we call a class 10,000 clean room. And by that I mean, if you can picture a cubic foot of air, in this room, you okay? In this room, we can get that cubic foot of air as clean, as purified as up to 10,000 particulates, particles of dust and other stuff per cubic foot of air. Never ever take off. there is a virtual tour. And that virtual tour is really good. It takes you to places we can't physically take you. So after you visit here, if you want to explore one of the areas like the museum that we've taken you to. AI. So if we give the command, today you're going to go forward several 6 meters and drill something. If the rover finds that there is some sort of hazard that we haven't noticed, and it won't just blindly walk 6 meters forward. It will say, hey, I am detecting a...
Hi, Clump One.
On the tour, but it's pretty great last stop, I think. Welcome to our Space Flight Operations Facility and our Deep Space Network Mission Control.
It is.
They are the boss.
When I was here in 2020, we went into that room over there.
Yeah.
He said when they send the astronauts.